State employees could be getting a pay raise. State Personnel Office Director Ricky Cerna says efforts are underway to increase bottom-tier state salaries to $15 an hour. Also to boost salaries for rank-and-file employees at executive agencies. House Budget Negotiator Patricia Lundstrom says right now they are having issues with recruiting and retaining state employees.